everybody. What's up? It's Billy. I don't even have on any of the earphones just because I want to chat with you. I want you to hear this, and I want you to actually see it. So this is really cool. We are here playing Cashflow. It's the first game of the year. It's really awesome because people are here hanging out. I don't know where you are. If you're in Barcelona, you need to be here the next time. And I'm going to show you tonight. We're having fun in a different room here at La Salle. Everybody's kind of hanging out. Two teams.
Okay.
Tenemos gente desde Italia aquí mirándonos ahí.
What's
up? Our Italian American friends. What's up, Thomas?
¿Te acuerdas de Thomas? Un amigo mío que vino desde un sudamericano que vino desde Italia hace un año y medio.
$20 and the historic trading price is 5 to 30. Yeah.
You pass?
I'll pass. Next time.
Three.
Another time.
Yeah.
Again.
No, 1, 2, 3. Do that.
Let's do that. More do that.
New sound system.
Oh, nice.
I have a computer sound system. I can start YouTube now.
$1,500. Monetize it on YouTube.
Yeah.
$1,500.
Oh
my God.
Compañía farmacéutica, OK for you.
Ah, ¿cuánto?
20.
Bueno.
Market and papers.
Hey, so we're really excited. So we're donating. We raised $39 last time, 39 euros last time, and we're up to 70 this time. So we're going to be donating about 80 some euros to a local children's charity. So we're excited about that.
I'm
going to play for a little bit.
So
my question to you is, do you own, how much property do you own?
One. Because I have home more than
I know. One thing that's, what did you say?
Construcción de apartamentos de
400. Correct. So Reina is correct.
No, se hace solo por uno, creo. Por hijo.
Pues yo no.
Por el lobo de Wall Street. ¡Wow! 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 ¡Wow!
$2.
Si saca menos de 6, recibe 0. Así que básicamente tú pagas 300.000 y después tiras un dado.
Si sale 6, tiras pasta y si sale menos de 6.
Pero es opcional, ¿no?
Pero para
si quieres.
Es opcional, si quieres.
She has to pay to the bank every quarter.
Un sexto.
He has to pay to the bank every quarter or not?
Mucho menos que 300.
Pagar 1000 por flujo efectivo cero no me
entiende.
Have you been returning?
Ya lo tienes mentalizado.
But we, when we have to pay to another account or in the same cash flow?
He pays me when he wants to.
Puede venir alguien a comprar.
You pay me whenever you want.
Yes, but the interest.
Right, he's not paying. But he is paying me this. Every month he's paying me interest.
Okay. So the interest is in the cash flow. We pay in the cash flow.
Okay, but my loan doesn't decrease.
Correct.
It's always 20,000.
Still 20,000.
Correct. So I loaned you 20,000. So of that 20,000, there's two parts. What we're saying right now is I do interest only loans. But right now, you're just going to pay me the interest.
Tengo 400 complejos.
No, pero es un condominio, es un complejo.
Every month.
Sí. Vale, no.
For being able to use
yo voy a la cafetería.
The 20,000 that I loaned to you.
I didn't think about it.
Te cuesta 120.
You did think about it. That's what you were thinking about earlier.
I was thinking that every month I give you.
Es que son departamentos, sí, edificios en el departamento, sí.
After 10 months,
un condominio y
yo voy a tirar, ¿eh?
Right. Correct.
You're a lender, not a bank.
I'm a bank.
Okay. Well, it's like you're giving my money, like, and getting interest.
Correct.
Tú. ¿Eres el verde o el azul? El verde.
And that's what I'm talking about.
Vale.
My three conditions.
Tienda y yogur congelado. Cashflow 5,000. 120,000.
I do interest-only loans. And this is my real one.
Sí.
Yeah.
Because the other type of loan. When you pay this amount, then you're paying. So I think when I ask the question, I'm going to ask the question. What did you learn?
Sometimes
when you play online,
you
can still learn, but it becomes really, really automatic.
Oferta pública inicial de biotecnología.
Okay, these are your expenses. So every month you get home, you get 1,600.
Pero eso está bien.
Y además es un tercio de
actividades.
Sí, esto es fácil.
Esto es fácil. So when he gets... he was earning $2,400 every month. And then once he went through this, and he took out the loan amount that he did, which was $20,000, then it gives him the net result.
Estos mercados aplican también para los del fast track.
Yes, if you pay if you want.
Paga 100,000
y le vas
a negocio de lavandería en seco.
Because I want to earn money fast, you know. Two buildings, total 24 units for sale. Owner managed with one side assistant. One side assistant retirement, prompt sale, big opportunity. Use it for sale or sell.
Lo voy a comprar.
¿Cómo se llama?
3,000 de amarilla y era 100 de flujo.
Mortgage is 500.
Es para mover, hacer algo. ¿Qué
es
esto? ¿Qué
es?
Mira,
yo
tengo
3,600. ¿Cómo?
3,600.
Ok.
Héctor, ya está.
I should pass.
Más esto es lo que pierdo si
esto
pierdo
es
a really good deal.
Pago 50,000 y si te sale 56, tiene más
50,000. Es muy...
¿Cómo no te he entendido?
Que en algunas de estas que
pierdes
el
dinero.
Ah,
el
más bajo, vale, vale.
Hola,
ah, pierdes este, sí, sí, sí.
5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, because your bank is not good.
No. Yeah. What do you mean? I'm the only one who always says yes. I say yes every time.
Compra, compra aquí.
75,000. And 10% every month is 7,500.
Right.
And I give
3,000. Las mujeres, una mujer. Tratar de llevar la
contraria.
Sí, sí, es
nuestro hobby. Vale,
me
ha dicho
esta. Aunque quisiera hacerlo, 500.
Yeah.
I need to give
one,
two,
three, four. And I get just 100,000. So he says that the cost is
500,000 and 75,000. Ah, pero ya lo tengo. Ah, sí, es verdad.
Pero puedes comprar también a veces.
Sí, que la otra. Ya.
Yeah. 70,000.
Yeah, I need a little bit less, but 70 because you gave only 1,000.
Perfect. Great. Okay. Perfect. So, in my lending terms, you need 70,000.
Yeah.
And your the calculation that you're doing right now is what?
The holiday.
10% is I need to give back every month 70,000 euros. And I'm getting only 50% of that.
And you're saying you're going to get, so this is what you will owe, right? And you're saying this is what it's going to give you every month.
So it's negative.
Right?
Yeah.
It's negative by how much?
3,400.
But
that's
only a,
yeah. Yeah, I go out immediately.
But
if I had...
So would you ever have to pay the other 500,000?
This?
Yeah.
You're paying it every month.
It's included.
So remember when I was earlier? So actually it's the net amount here.
Okay. So after all the
After you do all of the net, all of the income, all of the rents coming in, all of the operating expenses, administrador, taxes, blah blah blah.
After
you get to your net operating income, and then you get to your debt service, your mortgage, and then that's the amount of money every month that you're putting in his pocket.
Yeah. Actually, it's not a bad investment if I had 7,000.
Yeah.
5% return. It's not that bad.
De aquí a agosto tienes que venir cada
because
vez que hagas una guarda.
No, I mean, if I had this 7,000.
Tengo que hacer el transbordo de todo.
Yeah, I always think it's 5%. It's good,
it's
bad. It's
not that bad.
The question is always compared to what?
Like, if I rented, for example, in Barcelona, 5% is like normal.
Yeah. Es que esta zona no lo toco nunca en mi vida.
Pero
10% de su ingreso total, yo soy uno de los datos,
lo mismo, queda lo mismo.
But I would prefer
8.
Yeah.
So it's always compared.
Aquí hay mala suerte, ¿no? En este lado.
Sí, sí,
¿eh? Qué bueno, ¿no?
No, but it's good to see people share kind of what is what's the different process. Why would you do that? But there may be situations where that may make sense for someone to do this.
It
depends how much money they have, depends on what their strategy is, depends on how long they keep on want to hold this.
No, el país
es otro país. Pero aunque sale varias veces. Lo que
tendrías
que mirar es la
hora.
Son 29.37 ya.
Eso es por supuesto.
El pago, que son 367.
But
where
do
you
go?
32
times?
No.
Me toca.
Ya,
¿no?
Deals.
Okay.
$10,900.
Bang! You want to lend some money?
Okay.
You have another one?
Yeah.
it's almost the same thing. A little bit better. A little bit better, yeah. So the cost of the unit is... 350,000 euros, dollars. Mortgage is 300,000. Down payment 50, and you get 3,000. So I pass.
Okay. Good choice. No, here, there.
Wow! So, for those of you that are watching, if you've just watched. Or if you'd like to go back and check out some of the stuff, there's some pretty awesome learning tonight. We have English, we have Espanol, and it's a lot of fun. We're gonna wrap up here in a little bit. A lot of new faces, and everybody's having fun learning, growing. And guess what we're talking about? Money! So it's okay. We're talking about money, and we're using our time together and growing collectively. So listen, everybody. This is BK. Hopefully you will be here next time. I'll leave a link in the video. If you are in Barcelona, you need to be here.
Great people, lots of fun. We'll talk to you soon. This is BK. And guess what, everybody? Hasta la próxima. Ciao.